after showing the different resources for online in the hub through this smart board and having the students there, we then allowed them to take care of using a pic collage to show where the resources were in the library.
So last year you labeled basically a black and white map of the different areas of the library, but with pic collage on the iPad, what are you doing this year?
This year we're doing a scavenger hunt. So they have iPads in groups and they're taking pictures at 10 places and then they're going to put it in a collage and email it to me and then we'll look at them in class.
So you're actually going to see them next to the different areas in the library, which gives it a little bit more authentic feel?
Yes.
Great, thanks. So what are we using pic collage for?
We're using it for our civics class.
Okay, and what do you have to put on the pic collage?
Pictures.
Of?
Us standing by
doing stuff.
Sections of things.
Oh, sections in the library where resources are in the library?
Yeah.
Great, thanks. After our library orientation, students had to create a pic collage. And what was your pic collages created for?
To tour the library and to know where everything was in the library.
So you're taking pictures of actual places on the library that you found, is that correct?
Yes.
Great, thanks.